As a physician, my passion is neurodevelopmental disorders, and that's why I came into Batten's disease, the most common cause of childhood dementia. When a child with Batten's disease is diagnosed, they will stop being able to walk, they will stop being able to talk, they will lose the ability to swallow. These children actually go blind. Nationwide Children's Hospital is committed in finding not just a treatment, but also a cure. We are one of four centers of excellence, actually, in the whole United States. Through our clinical trials and also through approved therapies, for the first time, there was treatment for these children who previously were destined to die without any treatment. Enzyme replacement therapy is directed in the brain using a catheter, and we replace the missing enzyme that these children have. Children are flying in from all over the country because we were the only center in the whole United States at a certain point that could infuse the children. Having a child with a chronic disease is so stressful for the families. It is my honor that I am involved with these trials to make life better for these children.